So what do you want to say to Benson about their donation?
Well, this is the 25th anniversary of the tournament, and Benson has been the most wonderful supporter of the kidney community, of the Chinese community, and of the community as a whole. And on behalf of the Kidney Foundation, we would like to wish him all the very best and thank him enormously for the support that he's given to the Kidney Foundation over the years. Benson, you're a star. Thank you.
Kidney doctor at the hospital. I work with transplant patients. I've known Benson for over 25 years, and Benson made a promise many years ago that he was going to help the kidney patients, and he's kept his promise. He's been terrific. He's had an annual golf tournament that's gone on now for the 25 years. It's been very successful. It supported research, my own research, but also helped other patients through the Kidney Foundation and other hospitals, including the Toronto General and Sunnybrook Hospital. He's done a fantastic job. He really is a person I admire very much.
My name is Tennis Hanson. I'm president of the Toronto General and Western Hospital Foundation. This is the 25th year that Benson has run this golf tournament, and it is amazing that he's continuing to support kidney transplant research, which is at Toronto General, allowing us to be one of the world leaders in patient care and transplant research. These are used for supporting research into improving patients' lives who have had kidney transplants, in things like looking at rejection of organs and how we can prevent that. So it's really important research, and Toronto General is world leading in transplant, and we're the top kidney transplant program in Canada and in the top five in the world. So it's with philanthropic support like Benson's that we're able to be in that position.